Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah.
Praise be to Allah, and may Allah raise the rank of Prophet Muhammad and his kind al and companions. Thereafter in Al-Quran, in Surah Al-Baqarah, ayah number 255, known as Ayatul Kursi, Allah says, وَسِعَ كُرْسِيُّهُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَلَا يَؤُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا وَهُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْعَظِيمُ. What does Al-Ali mean? This book is Tafsir Al-Qurtubi. It is authored by Abdullah Muhammad ibn Ahmad Al-Ansari Al-Qurtubi, who died in the Hijri year 671, which means 758 years ago. In volume 3 of the second edition, printed by Dar al-Kutub al-Ilmiyya, on page 181, al-Qurtubi explains Ayatul Kursi. He says, and what is intended by al-Ali is the high rank and status, and not the elevation of place, because Allah is clear from being in a place. I ask Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala to increase our knowledge, and Allah ta'ala knows best.
Allahu Allah, Allahu Allah.